Well, actually, maybe fun isn't the best word to describe my situation right now. Okay, so except for some of his favorites, I know Fredbear is going to be one of them. How do you even hide a pose like that? Find me. Yeah, there you are. My back is to the corner. There's someone here. Oh fuck, it's Fredbear.
Happy birthday to you. Happy
birthday. I got a taser! Please tell me I can use the taser. Yeah, I knew it. It had to be the taser. So the taser is what I need. Okay, so the taser stops him. Makes sense. For a robot. So I need the taser. Alright. Well, at least I've got a taser. And that's what matters. For fun and games with a taser. Never think I would say that. I mean, in most retrospect. Yeah? Well, I've got taser. Oh. Oh, when he runs at you. Right, so walking doesn't help. I'm here. So he's in somewhere in Camp 2. Oh, shit! Man, the hitbox is wider than Fredbear himself! 637. 637. What's the safest place? 637. The safest place. Six three seven two. That's it. Oh fuck. Nah, take me. Okay, it's 6372. That's the code. 6372. Oh, hi, douchebag. I don't know who's more douchey, Freddy or Fredbear. I don't know who's worse. No, I don't want to answer that either. Cam 2, cool. Okay. I can't click out! I can't click out! What am I supposed to do? Oh, I love it when the game breaks so I can't play it. Nope, that's a nope. That's a massive nope. That is a 10 out of 10 nope. Nope.avi. Gonna have to find another way inside the office. But the only way I know inside the office is through two ways, and I know for a fact the very second I step foot in there, just like every other time, Fredbear will be on one side, and Douchey Baggy will be on the other. Maybe if I drag him far away? G! G for taser, and G also stands for get lost. Okay, 6732. No, 6372. 6372. Oh fuck, what was it? I don't know the code! I forgot the code! Nah, I'm fucked. Only because I forgot something that I literally kept saying to myself for the last 5 minutes.
Molotov coming!
Grabbing a bio bomb here.
Alright, I'm getting the next fuel can over as soon as the fire stops.
Damn right. We'll take everything out.
Ha!
Oh shit, Donald Trump's coming. Oh shit, he's coming to me! Fuck off!
I like a charger and a jockey coming my way. And the game's freaky zine.
Throwing a bow bomb.
Stop freezing, you little bastard of a fucking game.
Hey, can y'all cover me? I gotta heal.
I need healing.
What the hell is that?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. Let someone go, bleh, 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 bleh. Fucking idiot. He's doing it again. Don't you hear it?
Yeah, what?
Blah, boom, blah, boom, blah, boom. Sounds like Coach. Bloody doing it. Blah, boom, blah, boom. Oh, what the hell is the point of that, you idiot? Yes, come on. Get saddled on Coach. Get saddled on Coach. Go, 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 go. Kill him. Oh, yeah. Kill him.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Wait, why me?
Man, he's down.
I need some help!
Quit beating you, don't stall her then. What the hell is bloody hit?
Help me out!
They're okay. Rochelle's over here. Why is she over here?
I don't know, why are you over there?
Help!
Because I was killing a witch. The right way.
Yeah, alright then.
Oh, shit, help!
No! Oh, you... gonna be great. I can heal you from down here. What the f-
what is this? Why? What? Oh, yes. Okay, there we go. There we go. After listening, all those spamming subtitles, that's okay.
That was normal.
That's completely regular.
Nice shot.
Okay, so maybe this is not the type of video everyone wants to see, but this game's broken, no one ever plays this, so why not? I'm going to screw this game over. So, what I have done here is I've got a shit ton of crypto keys, as you can see there.
This form is filled out all wrong.
Oh, shut up. There's a lot of, well, just regular keys, because I guess they're keys. They look like keys. It's a key. And I have also gotten a whole bunch of these different rare edition hacks, because, you know, why not? So let's go and start with this little sucker.
Now that's the real stuff right there.
Now that's the real stuff right there.
Now that's a supply drop.
Oh, God. Now that's a supply drop. This barricade. Yes! Now please help me.
I killed the other team.
I'm down.
The other team that tried.
Help me!
Ah!
Okay, I'm here.
Miraculous. Well, you're going zone. You're going zone. What are you doing?
Make it a roundabout.
Yeah, I'm ditching you, Will. Oh.
Are you
my
sure that was a good idea?
Out. My glider bugged out.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Alright, I'm still
got
in this.
Little.
I'm still in this shit. Stick your head out. I freaking dare you. Oh, fuck!
Oh. Okay, it's you versus duo, Will.
Oh, oh, shit!
You got that quad launcher, Will, remember?
I know. Don't remind me. I'm scared. What are you gonna do now, taunt? What are you gonna do now? Oh, wait. Shit. Okay, so here's the dealio. We've got this little scammer boy here. This one here. He was probably one of my friends who got hacked. But that's besides the point. Now, let's go all the way back up. Very urgent. He tells me that he has reported me for some fake items. Of course he banned me afterwards because, well, I caught onto his game quite quickly. if you read this and pause this every now and then, just in case I'm scrolling too fast, you can see that this idiot tried to pull every trick out of the book. Like this one here. Oh no! Oh no! He has steam tools! Oh no! Oh, how dreadful! He got a game ban for using a VAC-only game. Yeah, he's not really the smartest person on the planet. What an absolute knob.